Okay, let's see what I can find today. I'm probably going to be right on time for this first one, so I don't expect to be first, but whatever. The first one's at 8 a.m. I really don't like going much earlier than that. I guess I could. It wouldn't hurt to have been like 15 minutes earlier, but not going to happen. Probably going to be right on time. Get all the early birds.
Oh, yeah. We had three come before 8. And I was like, what are you guys doing? What are you doing at 7:30 in the morning?
This is what they do.
Yeah. Fair enough. Well, sadly, my video games left.
Today?
No. Most of them went on the pit sites.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, that was the easiest way to get rid of them.
Yeah, no doubt. The smoke, the amount of smoke from the fires in BC, it really looks like a scene to a horror movie outside. It looks pretty bad. I'll get a shot of it for you guys in a second here. So yeah, take a look at this. This is not fog. This is smoke from fires that are going on in BC, I'm assuming. Really bad last year too. You go outside, it honestly smells like campfire. It's absolutely terrible, and you can't barely even see the mountains, if at all. Now smoke everywhere. I could smell it inside my car right now.
Yeah,
excuse me, a question for you. Anything like old
video games like
Nintendo, Sega?
Yeah, but I haven't pulled it. I got to go through it because I've got Sega Genesis.
Yeah.
I got the original Nintendo.
Oh,
all that stuff.
I'm your guy.
Did you go home yet?
Yeah. No,
Honestly, I never come this early, but I did a drive-by and I saw people, and that's why.
I know, because we set for 9 o'clock, because we had to get stuff. And I don't even know if I'll be able to get, because I have to get underneath the stairs to get those.
Yeah.
So,
Nintendo.
Sega Genesis. Oh. Nintendo, I have to check with the kids too to see if they still want them or not, because if they don't, bucket is gone.
Okay, well, the question is, what's a good time for me to come and check with you today?
I'll try and get at them. Come around.
Where?
Well, there's the one in the closet downstairs, in the storage room, or that, under our room. And then there's the other one, the Sega Genesis is underneath the stairs, and that's a bitch to get
at. So that's the far one. Is there one that's close to get?
Kind of, sort of, yeah.
So I'll wait. I mean,
I'll go take a look, see.
Thank you, sir.
I know you know, but I don't know what the shit's worth.
Yeah.
So I'll throw that out the table right now.
That's all the games, just the three of them?
Yeah.
When is the last time was it played, you know?
Oh, fuck. I'm going to say a long time. But it's never been wet. It's never been exposed.
No, those are fine. I can tell right now.
Yeah,
usually it's like a green building.
No, I don't. No. Corrosion. Yeah,
right.
No, I look after the shit. I make sure it doesn't get wetter like that. Hit the other one, the Sega Genesis, is underneath the fucking stairs.
And okay.
I got to pull a bunch of shit out to get at it. It's the last box in there.
Well, yeah, either way, I could always come back later today or even tomorrow. But do you know what you want for this?
I don't know what it's worth, to be honest with you.
Oh, that happened too. See, there's like an input, and that kind of gets busted out when you put this in here. Right here.
It's not broken out, though.
No, but it's not normally just a wire. There's actually a circle like that it inputs into. It's not supposed to be just a wire like that.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, wow. What happened here?
That's the style of it. That's the style of that.
So I guess I have to check back with the guy later. He's got to make a call. I'm going to go back. We'll see how it goes. But I don't have the best confidence about this. The console looked kind of messed up too, to be honest, but we'll see how it goes when I go back. Hello, sir. Do you have any luck?
I didn't get a chance to crawl underneath the stairs yet.
I'll show you what I was talking about. Okay. Just so you didn't think I was pulling your leg or nothing. So, this is my personal console. See, right there? Just shows a pin there.
Yeah.
And then here, there's that plastic around there.
Yeah.
So, like, something got yanked out, like, on the back here. That's what I'm saying.
So so maybe that piece right there is still stuck in the other end.
Yeah, something like that. That probably is. I'm not saying it won't work. It's just not how it was normally.
Oh, okay, that's fine.
Yeah, I just want you to know that I wasn't trying to.
No, I wasn't saying you were. But
no, you would know more than we would.
Yeah, so. I don't.
Yeah, that's cool. I have all.
Did you want that other one?
What do you want for it?
Make us an offer.
I was going to offer $20. I don't know if that feels like a lowball to you, but
30.
25, and we got a deal. Like, I the system's completely iffy, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
25 is good? Enough. Okay. Yeah, I'll just quickly go put this away. I'll be right back. I appreciate it. So, Super Nintendo and 3 games for $25. Did I need anything in here? No, but it's been one of those garage sale seasons where I pretty much found, like, very little cartridge-based items, so I was just excited to find anything. So, I'll recap it when I get home and have to clean and test everything. The Super Nintendo looks a little funky, but I'll explain that all when I get home.
So, what I was explaining to him when I said, oh, what happened there? And he was saying, oh, that's normal. I'm like, well, no, it's not actually normal. And when I was mentioning the console and the power cord, and then when I brought my own to, like, kind of show him. So I was kind of showing how, like, that piece that got yanked out of there that you see once in a while on Super Nintendos, but just trying to explain to him it's not normal. And the part was the back of this power cord, like, you see some kind of plastic in there. I'm not sure how much it's focusing, but it should really just be a pin. It looks really messed up. So I was really surprised that it does work, but it doesn't sit in there well. But just in case you guys were wondering what I was explaining to him and what I was talking about. Hey everybody, it's Retro Robbie coming at you with a quick recap of my garage sale find of Saturday, August 18th, 2018. This one older guy had a garage sale going on, him and his wife. I asked him about video games, I mentioned some stuff. He said he had a Nintendo, ended up actually being a Super Nintendo. It took him a while to bring it out. He also mentioned he had some Sega, and he's kind of stashed away, so he's going to get a hold of me at a later date. But I think he's, like, really starting to look stuff up. I don't think he's going to search things up well. He's going to see the highest asking prices, so I'm not too confident about how that's going to go. But anyways, the Super Nintendo wasn't in amazing condition, but I got everything here for $25. We got a console, power cord, RF, official controller. You have to press start really hard for the start button to work. System was pretty dirty. The back has that part torn out where you put the power in, and even the power cords kind of looks messed up inside, but it does all work regardless. And I did get these 3 games. Mario is missing. Don't see this one too much. Super Mario All-Stars and Super Mario World. $25 for all that. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, and thank you for watching.